Pal-Ram SunTough polycarbonate panels are a durable and versatile choice for a variety of do-it-yourself projects. This video will give you a general overview of the installation of a Pal-Ram SunTough porch roof. These instructions are intended for DIY applications using Pal-Ram's consumer roofing products. Always refer to the printed instructions for details on your specific application. For the purposes of this video, we'll be installing a 12-foot by 8-foot roof. To complete this project, you'll need these tools. Circular saws should be equipped with a blade for plastic sheeting, veneer, or plywood. You'll also need these Pal-Ram accessories. Flathead 1-inch wood screws. Wood-tight fasteners with EPDM washers. Horizontal closure strips. The following Pal-Ram accessories may be needed for this installation. Vertical closure strips, wall connector flashing, side ridge flashing, ridge cap flashing. Before you begin the installation, you'll want to determine your roof pitch. The minimum recommended roof pitch or slope is 1 1/2 inch for every 12 inches. If you must store the panels before assembly, store them flat with shorter panels on top of longer ones. Do not step on the panels. For outdoor storage, cover securely with a white, opaque polyethylene sheet and store panels in a cool, shaded place to avoid solar heat buildup between the panels. Make sure the color of all panels match. Like most building products, colors can vary slightly. When cutting panels, place them on a bench or table, and for best results, clamp multiple panels together to prevent vibration. Using a circular saw, cut through the clamped panels at one time. If notching out a panel is required, use tin snips to cut the panel as needed. Be sure to install the panels with the label facing up toward the sky, and note that the end corrugations should face downward. Once the basic structure has been constructed according to local codes, you're ready to begin installing your new SunTough panels. First, install the purlins and space them according to the load support chart in the printed instructions. For construction with integrated purlins, please refer to the installation guide for more details. Snap horizontal closure strips together as needed. Align the closure strip span to one end of the purlin and cut off any excess at the other end. Attach the horizontal closure strips to the purlins using the flathead wood screws. For each rafter where vertical closure strips will be used, install blocking strips. Measure the distance between the horizontal closure strips and mark this distance on the vertical closure strips. Cut the vertical closure strips to length and attach them to the blocking using flathead wood screws. Place a SunTough panel in the correct position. Using a 1/4-inch bit, pre-drill a hole in the panel for each fastener. Use an adjustable torque screw gun to prevent the over-tightening of fasteners. Never leave SunTough panels unattached on the roof, as they may blow off. Attach panel to the purlins using wood-tight fasteners with EPDM washers. Install one screw on the crown of every other corrugation. Make sure the rubber washer touches the panel, but do not over-tighten the screw, which can cause the panel to dimple or the washer to compress. Be sure to drive fasteners perpendicular to the panel surface. A correctly installed fastener sits flush against the panel. Do not install screws in the last corrugation of each panel until the next panel has been properly positioned to overlap it, or until the last panel has been installed. Also, if you plan on installing head wall flashing, do not install the top row of fasteners until after the flashing has been properly installed. Position the next SunTough panel. It is critical to overlap panels at least one corrugation. Make sure the panel overlap is facing away from typical prevailing winds. Do not step on installed panels between structural supports. If you must walk across installed panels, use a sturdy board long enough to span three structural supports and strong enough to support the weight of the installer. Double check that all fasteners are seated properly and make adjustments as needed. You're now ready to finish the installation. Depending on the structure, flashing will install in one of the following ways. For head wall flashing, install SunTuff wall connector flashing and counter flashing. On a side wall structure, install the SunTuff side ridge flashing to side panels and undersiding. For A-frame structures, install SunTuff ridge cap to the top panels at the peak of the roof. For more information on the installation of PALRAM porch roof products, please visit PALRAMAmericas.com.